Yeah, it's been till now it's a very strange season for me. Some races so bad, some races so good. And today I started not so good and I was not so happy the first 5-6 lap because my tire was very hard on the rear side and I didn't really have grip, so I was so slow. I made also one mistake. But after, when the tire get warm, I start to ride so much better. The tire feeling was very good, the bike was working good, and I saw I was starting to catch the first two riders a little bit, but for sure I've been lucky because Valentino, if he wasn't broken the engine, for sure he's gonna win. But anyway, when I saw I didn't lost a lot of time with Dani, when I made a big mistake, I say I can take him. When I saw Valentino in one side on the track, I say, oh, I can win maybe today. And I did my best, and I'm so happy. Just I want to say thanks to all my staff, Honda, Michelin. They gave me very good support, so it's been a nice race for me.